It's raining a lot.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Damn them!
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey! Stop!
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord!
Yeah! It's you and me!
He's all yours, Arno.
Yeah! It's you and me!
I was meant to...
No! He's all yours, Arno.
I found him. Come help them. All right, get up. Get up.
You might as well close your eyes.
I need help now.
Are you all right?
You've got my back.
Come here!
With me now! We've got trespassers!
I was meant to win.
You're done for now!
Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Take care of him!
Let's fight! With me! Intruders! Two or one! Afraid of a fair fight! Don't worry, you're next.
He's all yours, Arno. Arno, take care of him.
Always ready for a battle.
Stop right there.
I was meant to win.
Come on. Yes. Oh, this place is getting worse than Guyenne.
We're making good progress. How's the head?
Fine. I like your new hair.
Thank me.
Oh, please. It's just a storm.
Let's hope it calms down before we get to that boat.
Let's hope we get to it in the first place.
Look, I tell you, it's just a boat. It's called the Raskas. That fish is bad luck.
Everything's bad luck with you. Come on, keep patrolling and watch your ass.
We're getting close.
Raskas. It's a funny name.
Let's keep going.
Take care of him!
It's you and me! Intruders!
Boss is here!
He's all yours, Arno!
Yeah! I'll be quick!
Of something useful. Get up, now!
Thank you.
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
So, that's the Raskas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked.
Yes, to the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crack at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
No, it's not light! Ugh.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor. Sophia! I think they've blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain!
Bloody rats! Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
Seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Arno, I need a hand.
That's my job. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
Break that thing!
Yes!
Clean shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia? Are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor.
I
The anchor's up! Great! Now hoist the mainsail together on the upper deck. Aye, aye, Captain!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other
one. When
you're ready. All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia, come!
What now? Tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it.
We don't have time to go up there. I could try to cut it.
Yes. Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
Lock. Nothing but the horizon. Enjoy.
Hey, sailor.
Steady your post.
Anything to report? An island, maybe?
Not yet. But it's so beautiful. The colors keep changing, and I've seen huge fishes, maybe a dolphin.
That's great.
Mind spending some time with your old sister?
You're not old. Say, how does Sophia know the way to Lacuna?
Tools, probably. There might be some around. Or we can ask her.
Yes!
Hi.
It's a grey shield.
It does its job. Saved my life often enough.
I like the bird on it.
It's a griffin. Half lion, half eagle. So you're half right. It was my coat of arms. Courage and cunning, that's me.
Our coat of arms is a tree.
That's a good crest, too. Strength, stability, wisdom.
That's all us. Come on, Hugo.
He's funny. He looks like a bear.
Smells like one, too. down to the hold.
Is this really all hers?
I suppose so. Unless she stole from her crew. Now this will interest you.
What is it?
It's an astrolabe. Father told me once that you use it to find your way by the stars.
Oh. Can we try it now?
Maybe at night. We'll see. Hey, look, a compass.
Can I hold it?
Yes, but be careful.
It's heavy.
That needle always shows where north is.
He moves when I move.
Well, just stop moving then.
Here, the island is in the south, right?
Right where we're heading.
Can I keep it to play?
Yes, but don't break it, unless you want to face Sophia. Climb up.
Yes. Hugo and Amicia on deck!
Yes, we're here! We know!
Listen all, I'm Captain Daroon, and I say we're going south! The compass says so. So you all listen to the compass!
Our great leader, the compass.
It was so good to sleep. Herbs and unguents. The one she gave to Hugo worked well. I hope he's feeling better. Necklaces, rings. Quite the elegant lady. The Mediterranean Sea. The Kuna should be somewhere here. This one? Or this one? That smell. Incense. That's amazing. Hey. It must be great to pilot this thing.
It's worth all the other troubles. Come on, take it.
Oh,
Go on. You won't crash into anything. So?
It's amazing.
It's the sea you feel. It's freedom.
Thank you for taking us.
Thank God, no. I'm usually not so kind.
Oh.
He's a bastard, I know. He has reasons to be. Deep scars. Not that it excuses...
Amicia! Amicia!
Oh, duty calls. I'm sorry.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Amicia, come! Look! There's something there! That's it! La Kuna! It's exactly like in my dreams! Thank you!
Whatever's there, we'll find it together. Island explorers.
Yes! You know, it's not important if I die.
What? What are you talking about?
The Magister Vaudan told me I'm going to die.
God, no, Hugo, I'm so sorry. It won't happen.
Don't be sad. I'm happy to be here. This boat is the best, and I like Sophia. And Anna, even if you don't like him.
Sorry. Just wanted to say we'll be preparing to make land soon. I'll need your help. Just come see me when you're ready.
Yes, sure. I'm happy to be here with you.